Hello viewers, about to start my second round race at Sepang, Malaysia on F1 2015. I have managed to put the car on pole just by about 0.02 of a second. Let's see how we get on. 28 laps. Good start. Rosberg won round one with me coming second, so we really do need to win this one. Even up the points, assuming he's going to come second. Assuming I'm going to win. I certainly need to beat Rosberg. Don't want him opening out a lead.
We should have seen any rain, but if a storm front does appear, then we'll let you know.
No rain is good. I think part of the reason I got pole was because body quite rained after the first 10 minutes or so of qualifying, so... Ah, damn it. Oh, hello! I think I just took out my teammate. Oops! I'm sorry, Noobs, but I'm smiling. No, I didn't take him out, he just kind of hit me. That's a great start, though. Can't deny it. He's down the order. We've got Raikkonen hanging in back there, but I'd rather have him hanging in back there than Nico. Hate this corner. Always seem to run wide on the exit. And I've run wide again. DRS kicks in now, I think.
DRS is now enabled.
Yep.
Will be available to use when you are within 1 second.
That's not going to help.
In the DRS zone.
This has helped everyone but me. Nice one of Rosberg.
See the wear. If you can't
We have a plan that we do a two-stop strategy. Anywhere as long as we're on the outside. I'd love to know where Rosberg is. What I will do while I've got the race relatively in control is turn down the fuel mix. No, I've got Mike in the middle over the battery, but I feel I can deal with that. I can save some fuel now. Might come to use later in the race. Very early days still.
Tires are looking fairly worn at this point. We're not optimistic about them lasting much.
Whoa. Back to normal. Got to use the OS there. Done the Vettel. Couldn't find the button.
There's 40 kilograms of fuel left in the tank. 40 kilos of fuel.
Sorry.
You've got a slight lead over
Oh no! Uh-oh. Did not need that. I think we got rid of it. A wiggle there, coming out of that corner.
Okay, remember to pit this lap.
Whoa, getting all out of shape. Damn, Vettel's right on my backside. Out of nowhere. Come on, I hate this little glitch there. It really slows you down on pit entrance for some reason. Nothing you can seemingly do about it. Not too bad there. Good first stint. Come on. That's a good pit stop. That's a very good pit stop. 2.5 seconds for four tyres. Cross over to that crack. I'm right out behind this pack, and I don't. This doesn't look like a good position to be in. Looking at me.
Okay, careful with the overtakes. That was very risky. We could have received a penalty.
Oh man. Well, I don't know what happened there. Alonso.
Vettel's taken the lead.
Don't think that was my fault in any way, but done is done. Damage done apart from a bit of time loss. I've got it set to no damage just in case AI can't plan to trust them. Don't want races, a long hour long race or whatever, being ruined just because the AI freaks out somewhere. Thank you. 7th place. Hoping that, well, surely all the cars in front pretty much got to still make their pit stops. Sure, I'll be in 1st or 2nd, or 3rd at worst, when it's all said and done. Yikes, that's a bit close to the curb. Oh, gold. DRS as well. Bonus. Fastest lap.
Button has just entered the pit lane. Button is in the pits.
Interesting. No, I'm betting 2nd. I'm Vettel. Has he pitted? Catching him. Damn it, no DRS.
Right, we expect these tyres to be good for a while yet. Just be careful with them in the high speed corners.
You can be careful with tyres in the high speed corner.
Keep this up.
High speed, all you can do is turn.
Fasten the car ahead in sector 1. Use that advantage to get past.
Job done. We have a new leader. One gear. Oh, flip me now. Gonna have the run on me. Holding the inside. Parking it on the apex. Pardon me. Catching is one thing. Oh, damn it. Just need to erase some of these little errors. Uh-oh.
Right, tire situation. They're good for the time being, but you are going to start to notice the wear, so make sure it doesn't catch you out.
Oh! Damn it! That corner! The amount of times I've gone off there. Sorry. And fire. Completely missed my brain point. Nice to see the AI actually saw me coming, kind of thing. Any AI would have just turned in regardless. Looking a bit, saw me up there. We should start raining quickly if it's going to. I need to know what tyres I'm putting on at the next pit stop. We'll be due to pit in the next lap or two. Is that a flash of lightning up ahead? We've got rain in the air. I hope that's the right tyre choice.
Approximately 50% of our initial fuel load remaining.
That's good. I don't know, 50% of the race, so...
We're losing around 5/10 a lap to Vettel. You're dropping time to Rosberg, close to 3/10 each lap.
Oh, Rosberg's out in third. Git.
You're closing Vettel, see if you can get through.
A puddle on the inside there.
Your boot window is now open.
It's good to know. Well, I think it's about time. I think we're in the right kind of conditions for inters. If not full wets. Be a good idea for you to shut up. Oh, sorry, fell.
Yes, great job, great job. Excellent work. First place now, P1.
Damn it. What did I do there?
Okay, here's the fuel situation at the moment. We have 20 kilos remaining. That's 20
Whoa.
Kilos.
Yeah, it's wet.
You need to pit in this lap.
Damn right. It is very wet.
Your brakes are at optimal temperature. Brakes at optimal temperature.
Oh, I hate this bug on this entrance. Interesting, no one followed me in. They're staying out in those conditions. Okay. Well, I'm the first car to move to inters. 2.3 stop, that's lightning quick. Clear track. Good, I'm still in P5, amazingly. The only thing I'm wondering is, should I have gone to full wets?
to 40% of our initial fuel load. That's 40% fuel remaining.
Car feels not too bad at the moment. A bit loose here and there, but... Oh, that flipping corner! How many times? The leaders are in the pits now. Including Rosberg.
Someone's come off ahead of you, there's a yellow flag ahead.
Yep, gonna do him in the pits. Lovely. I'm in the lead. Turn laps on these inters. It is taming down though. I'm a little bit worried that I should have gone on to full wets. Good to hear. Whoa! Where is he going? That was close. I got my DRS though. And get back to a fell. Pretty good gap. 8 laps to go. But if the wet rain starts to affect lap times.
Keep your focus. Everyone's struggling in these conditions.
Yeah, that's what I was about to say. 5 seconds and go in the drop of a hat. I hope Vettel stays ahead of Rosberg. Team player that I am. That's good. Really struggling in that slow sector. No grip.
looks like there's about 25% of fuel remaining in the car from our initial fuel load. That's 25% remaining.
That's good, that's enough. Turn it down the last lap or two if needed. If this gap remains the same. 6 seconds. Still Vettel ahead of Rosberg. Absolutely teaming down. Whoops, too much cab. Wow, 7 seconds off my lap, my best lap. The gap's staying at 6 seconds, so everyone else is just as slow. I wonder if everyone else is on enters as well, or if they're all full wets. Surprised they are just as slow as me if they're not on enters. Not sure what the time difference is between enters and full wet in this kind of conditions. Certainly standing water now though, because there's puddles on my car. DRS disabled as well, so that helps a bit. That times are getting slower. Oh, everyone's gone in the pits by the looks of it. They must have gone to full wet, so... and still I'm overtaking them. Can't see much, but well, Rosberg in second now. That's no Oh, come on. Bernardo. Come on. On the exit. He's got no speed on the straight. Not sure why he's going so slow. Maybe as they're doing to blue flags, to be fair. I get that feeling that Rosberg is closing me. If Rosberg pitted, I would. No, we've only got... No, I wouldn't. We've only got two laps left, or three laps left. Yeah, the rears are like being on ice at the moment. As long as Rosberg ain't back there. And Rosberg's 26 seconds, he's pitted probably. I've got to try and stay out. I can lose 26 seconds in 3 laps. I don't need to go quick. Whoa. It's just as well, because I ain't. Just don't want to get hit. Oh, freaking hell. What about... On cue. Thanks, Perez. Oh, that could have killed my race.
Okay, the incident has been cleared. Let's get back up to racing speed.
Oh, I can't believe that. Rosberg's only 8 seconds behind now. Give him a laugh. I think I've thrown this one away. Missed the window, did I?
We've only got about 5 kilos of fuel remaining now. That's 5 kilos.
That's a laugh of my worries. Come on, turn. Oh, come on! Oh, where is he? I can't... Help! Oh, you git! Nothing I can do. should I appear now? Oh, this has been a... Where am I going to end up? That's the... much quicker they are than me. Brilliant the way they've simulated it, to be fair, because I'm going to go to low fuel mix, because that seems to be tight as well. And got it. What makes it worse is Rosberg is winning. So I'm going to lose another place, Ricardo. But if I appear, I'm going to lose more than one. So I've got to just see it out, really. Final lap. Look at the kind of grip he's got compared to me.
Okay, the tank is pretty much dry now. We're down to the last kilo or two. We're running on fumes. Nico is just 4 cars ahead of you.
Place is not what I had in mind. Just shows the importance of being on the right tyre at the right time. Nico wins again. I'm out of fuel here as well. I think we're going to lose another place. Come on, car. Should be able to get to the finish line, hopefully. Who's this? Steve? Oh, that's okay, it's a back marker. You know you're slow when you're getting overtaken by Marussia. Oh, that was an interesting race. Round 2 in the book. As always, guys, hope you enjoyed the race. Not the result I wanted. Damn
another
that rain.
Drive from Nico Rosberg sees the German bring his Mercedes
oh,
first place to
Let's
claim
have a quick...
yet another win.
They have been working really hard, and today they got their reward.
Through,
superb work
yeah,
from both
yeah,
the team
championship
and
is standing third.
There'll be plenty more twists and turns to come this season. I hope you can join us at the next race to see that. Just who will come out on top.
Let me get to the... Nope. Doesn't want to go to income taxes. That's how I liked it when it was nice and sunny. Oh dear. Anyway, as always guys, hope you enjoyed the race. If you did, hit the like button, subscribe to the channel, and until next time, I'll see you later. Bye.